Hey guys, my name is Savinari and welcome back to Subnautica. As you guys can see, there was a new update, Castles and Coffee update. So I don't think I'll be able to get to that now. Or I won't be able to get to that in this game, probably? I don't know if we'll be able to get to all or any, I should say, of the new stuff. Just because of where we are in the game, it might take me a little while, because I guess there's like a hole in the ground you have to find? I'm not super sure. This update dropped, I think, yesterday, and I know nothing of it, save for the little video that the developers put out. So, I don't know, we'll see if there's like a new signal that happens, or... I don't know, there's supposed to be like lots of really cool little, quality of life updates. So, we'll see what they have new. We'll finish up fixing up our base, because I kind of want to do a little bit more on that. There were a few things I wanted to do, and we'll also go see if the Aurora has fucking loaded, finally. That would be super nice if the update fixed that, because holy shit, because I really just fucking want that shelving unit, and then we can just be done with it for the rest of eternity. Or until they put in a new update requiring me to go back to it for whatever reason. Oh, it sure is taking its sweet time loading, so hopefully that means it's actually loading everything properly for once. That would be super nice. Oh, here we go. Okay, cool. Ooh. All right. Whoa. Okay. Well, that was terrifying. Thanks for that. All primary systems. It did all the things. It did. Oh, it gave me all the things I wanted. Good. I now have a location meter. Oh, wonderful. Oh, wonderful. That's so nice. Oh, apparently, sad day for me. Oh, wait. Is that? Oh, that's my bulkhead. Sad day for me. Apparently, I can't tell if things look different or not. Apparently, that you can no longer- oh, look at all this shit. Look at that. Oh, look at the- oh, good. Okay, so we can officially take out our signal? We can officially take that out because now we actually have the meters here. Where is that, by the way? Oh, I just took it off, so. I just saw this. Does it show up? There we go. It shows up eventually. Oh, that's cool. What I was going to say is apparently, come here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This no longer deforms the terrain around it. The, did it fix itself? No, it's still properly deformed around here. Where's the ledge? I think the ledge disappeared. Ouch. No, there it is. Okay. Yeah, apparently the, placing base pieces no longer deforms the terrain around it. So I have to, like, this is essentially where I can leave my base at if I wanted to put in more, foundations. I would have to do that, like, on a different level or a different platform. So, oh well. One other thing. Someone told me that that's a salt deposit. Someone, hang on, let me fix everything in my inventory. So one, and, oh god, this was two, this was three, this was four, this was five, there we go. Four, no, actually three for now, because I want to be able to see. Apparently, what is, oh. Okay, that's new. There's now, support structures for these, for the glass things. Cool. Okay, apparently this needs to be put on your base. Apparently this thing here needs to be put on the base for it to work. But I am pretty sure that, can I put it underneath here? That would be really awesome. Let's see, exterior modules. Is it? Yes. Can I, yeah, I can't put it on the glass bit anywhere. So can I put it, I can't put it on the base. I can put it on the foundation. Is that going to work? Will that count as part of the base? It moved? Oh, it's moving. Oh, okay. So it's just a general little sweeping thing. Well, let's put a bunch of those everywhere then, shall we? Why the hell not? I think it's just titanium, right? It was glass and titanium. Okay, so I would need glass for that. Do I have glass? I don't, not at the moment. Okay. Okay, not terrible then. I can deal.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I can definitely deal with that. Oh, one thing I do want to do. All right, let's finish up this. I want to put a... I need to finish these. It's still staged? It might not still be staged. I gotta close that. Is this... Oh, it is still staged. So we gotta build that. We have to build the... I want to build a vending machine. Apparently the vending machines now work. They will give you things, which is kind of nice. This takes glass titanium too. Okay. Let's stage that. Let's go deconstruct our, this little spotlight here. Because apparently it takes up power, and I figured it would take up power. So I guess I'll just have to put a foundation somewhere else, and then put that on the foundation? I don't know. We have to be a little bit... Okay, music. We'd have to be a little bit more finicky about this. But for now, I'll take it off until I really need it. And this is the exact... It's funny, I could make a, Oh god, come on. I can make a spotlight, or I can make a vending machine using the exact same amount of materials. That's entertaining. Other things I want to do include making aquariums and shit. Oh, and putting glass everywhere. So these are all things to do. Oh, power source. I'm like, what the hell just happened? Let's see. Exchange power source with R. And... brilliant. We have a vending machine! And now if I touch the vending machine... I got a chips! I got a chips from it! Picked up a snack! I can't do anything with a snack. Let's go put the snack away. Okay. Oh, let's drop this. I bet there's not a, I bet there isn't a... Can I drop it, please? Oh, can I not drop it? Hang on, one, and then go away. I can't drop anything in the base. Okay. There was something you could do with a luggage bag, too. I don't know what. Yeah, I don't know what. We'll just put it down for now. Supposedly there was something you could do with a luggage bag, but I don't know what it is. So, let's just go store the chips. That's kind of cute, though, that we can just generate food now. That's gotta be insanely useful. Here, and then all the golds can go away. Oh, I have enough quartz for another glass. Eh, we'll keep everything stored for now. So what now? Oh, let's go plant that last, seed. Nope, we don't need it. We'll have to store it somewhere. Okay, let's collect up one of these. There we go. Make a silicone rubber from it, or a lubricant. What do we need? Okay, let's gather items for the Cyclops. Let's do that first. We'll make some progress before finishing up the base, I think. I'll also have to try to check out the Aurora, see if it's fixed itself. Because it's just going to be another episode of item hunting, essentially. So Cyclops, plasteel, enamel glass needs two lubricants. Okay, so we can get the lubricants. Good. Oh, I love this. I love all the little blue things. That's so neat. I wonder if I can... supposedly there's a way to turn that off. Ping manager. There we go. Oh, nice. Look at that. You can get the Seamoth, the beacon. Oh, okay. You can take screenshots. Oh, neat. I have to fix that because that's actually my, as recorder screenshot thing too, so that'll actually break if I try to screenshot things like that. So I'll have to fix that later. Neat. Good things are happening, guys. Okay, good things are happening. Now, let's figure out enameled glass. Let's go on another quartz hunt to get a shit ton of quartz because I need glass and enameled glass. I have a ton of stalker teeth. How many stalker teeth do I have? The answer might surprise you. I think I have like a million. That is not what I'm looking for. That is not where I store my stalker teeth, but it will be where I store my last gold. Let's make a lubricant. Oh, I need three. Oh, okay, I need three. That's fine. We can do that whenever we want. Everything. I just want to do everything all at once. I have one stalker tooth in there. I have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 stalker teeth, which means I can make 8 enameled glasses, which is going to be more than enough for the Cyclops. How do we get plasteel ingots? I think that's titanium, and that's an advanced material, isn't it? Nope. I should make a uranium, though, just to see what it unlocks. Where's my plasteel? Titanium and lithium. Okay, titanium ingot and lithium. So we need lots of titanium, and we need lots of quartz. Okay, let's go on a hunt. First, let's go collect up. I think I have another one of those waiting. We'll collect this up and we'll make some lube. All right, cool. So let's make two lubricants and a, come on. And yeah, just guess it's going to be another farming episode. That's totally fine with me. There's another one. Okay. I like how quickly these generate seed clusters. That's awesome. And I also absolutely love the light they give off. That is so nice. Welcome aboard, Captain. I wish it said that every single time. I don't care how long I've not been in the base. I wish it would say that every single time. All right, I like this. I like this a lot. This is making me really happy. All right, lubricant. Brilliant. And we'll store this in... ugh. Wow, I have so much shit. We'll store everything in here. I have power cells. Oh, I have tons of quartz. Let's just go ahead and convert all our quartz over to glass. Then there was 2 more quartzes somewhere. There we go. And we'll take all our titaniums out. Do I have enough? I don't think I have enough for an ingot just yet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5. We'll take our stalker teeth as well. There we go. Let's do some serious thing making. So, well, that works too. Okay, just a quick checkup on Computer chip, copper wire, glass. We'll keep one glass separate for that. That's fine with me. Glass. Glass. One thing I would like to see them implement is it is, like, make as many as you have, essentially. That would be nice. There we go. Let's put one of these away for safety. And we'll make a, where are you? Enameled glass. Enameled glass. And an enameled glass. Alright, there's three of those. Good, we'll store those. One, two, three, we'll store... I want to move a few things around, so let's go ahead and move that around. We'll take the copper, we'll just take the lead, leave the copper here. I want to put things in here that I am currently working on. That seems like a fine idea. So we'll take a bunch of this stuff out. We'll take the fire extinguisher, we'll keep the Cyclops thing in there because we're working on the Cyclops. We'll switch that. I don't think I have enough room somewhere else, but we'll see what else we can switch over. There's batteries in here, so we'll have batteries and power cells in here. I'll keep one power cell with me. We'll put the signal in there and the other two alien artifacts. Apparently you'll need these, so we'll keep one with us in case I stumble across something alien. Put the fire extinguishers, put the broken survival knife in here. We'll put the crash fish powder in there. Good, I think all the gold is in here. Yeah, we'll add more Tugor gold to here. I can put one more thing in here. I'll put the lead in there. Good, okay, and then we'll move everything else over here. That is, stop it, that is a fine idea. We'll put the stalker teeth in here because we're working on them. Put the titanium in here because we're working on that. I'll put the med kits in here because that's where med kits spawn from, so I might as well. All right. We're doing okay things. What have I got? All right, let's go hunting for salvage and quartz. This sounds fun. This sounds fun indeed. And we'll just go generally exploring. This sounds like a fun idea. We'll go exploring, probably get eaten by something, but we will look be on the lookout specifically for quartz. This makes me want these huge amounts of structure here. We can want to just like extend a glass thing into infinity and see where the foundations go. That would be really entertaining to watch. Anyway, let's pick a random direction and wander off in it. And hopefully we won't get our face munched in by I know what I can do. Let's go, how do we get back there? Okay. I always do this. I always like set off and then immediately remember something I wanted to do. Whoa, that was a terrifying new noise you just made there, sir. Can you not? One thing I want to do, I want to collect up copper as well because I want to make more signals. I want to make more signals so I can leave them places. This would be a perfect opportunity to do that. I think I only have one copper, though, and I think I need two for copper wire. Let's see. Oh, cute. Altera Corporation. Altera thing. So, do I have any copper anywhere? I know I have one floating around somewhere. God only knows where that is, though. Oof. There's one copper. All right, so we'll be on the hunt for copper. All right, yeah, I just need more things. I need more shit. So we'll just go get some shit and then we'll come back here. And then we will,
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you, I have 30 energy left. Where'd all my energy go? All right, well, on the lookout for copper and quartz, essentially. I can get shit tons of, I already have a bunch of salvage around here. So just copper and quartz, which requires me to look through these. Oh good, copper, good start. Actually, that's perfect. That's enough to make my first signal. I want to bring at least one signal with me because I want to mark off that. I'm gonna leave the titanium there because I want to mark off that one place that I found before. If I can find it again, God knows I won't be able to find it again. So here, this, good. Okay. Electronics, copper wire, brilliant. And deployables, beacon requires a titanium. I have a titanium. Oh, let's take the rebreather as well, now that we have an open space for it. Wiring kit and advanced wiring kit. What's up with the blue dots there? That's weird. Why do some of these seem to have... I don't think that's actually meant to be anything. A beacon. There we go. Since apparently these only take up a... Yeah, they only take up a 1x1 space, so I can carry quite a few with me. That is brilliant. Shit, what the hell was I gonna do? Oh, the rebreather, right. Where is that? I saw that somewhere. I saw that somewhere. There it is. Good. So now let's put this on our face. I think it just... Can it just go there? Does it have to go on my face? Do I just carry it in my inventory? Maybe I just carry it in my inventory. I don't know. I also need to make a different suit. I don't need the radiation suit anymore. There are many, 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 many things I can do. Let's take a look at some of the things we can do. Personal equipment. Oh, you're open. Hang on. Thank you. Equipment. Radiation suit. Reinforced diving suit needs synthetic fibers. Wait, I can just get those from outside. I sure can. That wood is... Okay, okay. Oh my god. This is synthetic fibers. Where is it? No, that's silicone rubber. Oh, balls. How do I get synthetic fibers? Benzene and fiber mesh. I get benzene from blood oil. I don't know where I get blood oil from. Heck. Heck, heck, heck. How many uranite crystals do I have? Do I have three? Please tell me I have three somewhere. I know I'm being super distracted, guys. I have two of these. So we'll pick up one of those. Let's go ahead and stage those properly. Over here. Because I also want a uranium to see just what... Highly radioactive and interesting material. Just to see what I can get from it. And I have all the inventory I need and want. Alright, we'll just keep the rebreather on us. I guess it just stays in inventory. That was a weird bubble over there. Alright, well, let's... There you are. We'll carry on, I guess. Alright, now let's actually go hunting for shit. The days are getting shorter. The days really seem to be getting shorter on me, or I'm just taking a lot more time dicking around than I realize. So we'll start off heading west. Sure, west seems like a fine place to go. I hate these things. Yeah, go away, please. Please load. There we go. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Shit attacking me already. There is immediately interesting life everywhere. One thing I am getting worried about in this game, because there's a new major update, I do begin to get worried that... Okay, load, please. Thank you. I do begin to worry that eventually my- Are these guys just everywhere? Can you just fuck off, please? I want to take a look at this. And all this stuff that's around here, and if there's anything I can... Oh, a coffee vending machine! Oh, that's the new thing! Awesome, we found one already! Brilliant, that's cool. So, that's an awesome thing that I just happened to stumble across. I'm looking for if there's anything to scan. Silver, gold. Fine. I'll drop it off if I really need it. I really need silver. I'm worried that eventually my saves will break. And I'll have to start all this stuff over again, is what I've been trying to talk about. This looks really smooth. Can I take it? I guess not. Alright, well, we got a coffee machine. How big was that? That was super fucking big. Okay, let's go drop that off, because I don't want to fucking carry that around with me. But apparently, we can make coffee now. That's neat. So this was a fun adventure, I guess. What is this? Did I look at this yet? I don't think so. It is just a forklift. Oh, there's more things around here with disease. That's not helpful. Lights. There we go. Stop! Jeez. Alright, well, this is going to be a fragmented episode at best, I bet. Because there's just going to be so much shit that I'm just going to be like, oh, what's over here? Oh, nothing was over there. Oh, what's over here? Oh, nothing was over there. Oh, hey, here's a thing over here. By the way, guys, this is what I'm doing right now. Even though I'm just cutting back to it, so... Bear with me. This is where things get a little choppy, if you will. Because there's a lot of stuff that has to get done before... Thank you. Before the other interesting shit happens. Now let's go ahead and put this somewhere else. Sure, and we'll put the coffee maker. Actually, should we put the coffee maker in the lab? No, we won't. Put the coffee maker in the regular... Is the coffee maker... Oh, the coffee maker has to go on a wall. I get it. Okay, we'll put the coffee maker there.
You look like you could use some coffee.
I love you! I love you immediately! Oh, it's making coffee! Guys, it's making a coffee for me! Oh, I could use a coffee. I guess it's just gonna take its sweet time. Oh, it's making coffee! I don't have- oh. I can just pick it up.
You look like you could use some coffee.
That's fucking cute. Okay, I need a cup? Sir, can you dispense me a cup, please? I would like to use. It is weird that it makes the same, it's the same mouse button for picking it up and using it. Is it just going to- see, there's- sir, there's no cup there. Mr. Coffee, sir. Mr. Coffee box? Oh, hey! Oh, I love you. Oh, I love you immediately. You're so cute. I don't like where your position, though.
You look like you could use some coffee.
Oh my god, you must be joking.
You look like you could...
Ah, that's so cute.
You look like you could use some coffee.
Oh my god, and I have a coffee. Coffee. I can't drink it, though, so I have to go put it somewhere. I wish I could put it on this table. It would be really cute if I could drop things in my base and not need to put them in a storage locker. Or if certain things doubled as, like, stageable props. That would be really... Nope, I didn't want to sit here. Come on, get up, please. You lays. I wanted to pick this up and put it down there. There. That was what I intended to do. Specifically there. Okay, cool. So, oh, God. Oh, cute! Cute! Alright, I want to move the, I want to move my little vending machine over. Hang on a sec. It's... Staging everything is very important in this game, guys. It's gotta be just so, if you will. Coffee vending machine right up against the wall. There we go. Brilliant, and then we'll move this over slightly. And... That is insanely cute. That's my favorite. That's my new favorite. I love it. I love it so much. Okay, cool. I really wish I was playing this game on survival mode and not freedom mode, so I could actually just have coffee and stuff. It'd actually be very funny if the coffee... Oh, wait, did I get rid of... Yeah, okay. It would be very funny if the coffee actually increased your thirst over time, or it, like, decreased it now, but then caused it to increase more later, because coffee is a diuretic, so it actually drains liquid from you, or it doesn't, like, you don't retain as much from it as you would from, like, water or whatever. So... Anyway, so now we're out here looking for quartz, looking for... supposedly an alien base? Looking for, silver? Looking for copper? Yeah, I saw that little limestone thing there, but I don't really feel like getting out just for that. This looks exciting. What are you? Besides a really giant piece of the Aurora, is there anything else? That looks like a thing I can get into. Can I get into that? That sure looks like a thing I can swim into. Nope, four. Everything is shifted around. Well, this I'm gonna drown in here. I am definitely gonna drown in here, guys. Wow, why did the music kick up? What the hell? They have, like, new musical shit going on here. Whoops, there we go. Whoa, there's, like, a green... Oh, God, there's biters. What's in here? Oh, a med kit. Yes, please. Actually, let's go ahead and eat one of those so that the biters don't fucking... Oh, I can scan it. So the biters don't... I already have a plant pot. Wait, I definitely have a plant pot already. I get the feeling... No. Cancel. I get the feeling that this game does not save my scans. Oh, what are you? A picture frame! Cute! Can I put a screenshot in here? Oh, I bet I can put a screenshot in there. Oh, that's cute! Wait, there was a light stick. Oh, there's a bunch of shit to scan in here. This seems new. This seems very new. I like this. I like this a lot. I gotta go up to the surface. And I've got to fix all my shit, because it's messing with my stees. Because everything is one number off from what I'm used to, so... I also need to get the Sea Glide. I definitely need to get that, because God, it is so fucking slow here. But I also don't want to waste the inventory for it! Problems! Why does everything cost inventory? Don't I have, like, a backpack or something I can, you know, put this shit on? Alright, let's unsteesify. Or re-steez, I guess. So, one... 2, 3, 4, and 5. There we go. Good. Alright, cool. Let's go back down here. There's like a light stick. There's a bunch of other shit. I wonder if that's new. That looks like new stuff. But like, I don't know about all of the old stuff either. So there's a very, very good chance that this is just things that I haven't encountered before and it's not actually new for this update. That's one of the problems about like playing this game and not keeping up with it. Or not keeping up with everything in it. There's a glowy there. Oh, that's my sea moth. Happily and merrily wasting batteries, as usual. Can I open this door? It is locked. I can't open it. Okay. Can I get through here? There's a bunch of, biters around here, but hopefully they'll leave me alone. Oh, is there shit in here? There is no shit in here. No signal, no signal. Can I open this? Oh, this is openable. Whoa. This is a nice little thing to explore. Okay. What's in here? There's a locker in here. There's an opened locker in here? Or a closed locker? Can I open it? Nope. Okay. Is there anything worth seeing in here? Is this just the same picture? I think it is. God, there is so much loud happening. There's a water bottle. Okay. I could use more... Oh, God, I need the laser cutter. All right, we'll have to get the laser cutter. Oh, please load. Oh, God, it crashed. No. Come back. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, heck, I haven't saved it. Oh, come on. All right, third time's the charm. This is the third time I'm recording this outro because the first time I forgot to record and the second time it didn't record. So the game crashed. I have lost everything that I did in this episode, unfortunately, which really wasn't much. We go through it, a vending machine, got to find the coffee thing. Excuse me? Did a school of fish just run into the base? Okay. So I lost everything. I don't have any of the materials staged properly. I don't have, like, anything that we did in this episode. So I will have to go back and do that off camera. I don't mind doing that. Kind of sucks a little bit, but whatever. It'll let me just kind of chill and play the game for a little bit. I'm probably also going to farm up some materials now that I've thought about it for a little bit to get the Cyclops and maybe put in some windows and stuff. So I'll just go on like a massive quartz hunt and maybe just record a couple things like as I come across them if they're interesting. But for the most part, I might just do a bunch of stuff on my own to stage this for the next episode. Anyway, unfortunately, we are gonna have to cut this short because I don't want to fucking do that again on camera. Nobody wants to watch that shit happen again. So anyway, that is unfortunately going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Seven. This has been Subnautica, and in the next episode I'll have a lot more things done, and then we can just carry on and continue as we were. So I'll see you guys then. Take care.